My name is Carlos Delgado Clos, and I'm Vice Rector, Vice President for Strategy and Digital Education of the University UC3M, Universidad Carlos III de Madrid, in Spain. I'm the coordinator of the eMadrid network. This is a network funded by the region of Madrid, where six universities in the region of Madrid participate. UC3M is the coordinator, and then we have Autónoma, Complutense Politécnica, UNED, y Rey Juan Carlos as universities participating in this project since more than 8 years already. In this conference here, we have had a special session where the six partners have presented their results. This conference, the motto is Emerging Trends and Challenges in Engineering Education. And right now we are really in times of change, times of exponential change, where the digital technologies are affecting all different aspects of society and of living of everybody. Therefore, this creates a number of challenges for education in several respects. On the one hand, the society, the companies, need from the graduates different kinds of competencies. So we have to educate our students in a different way in order to prepare them for this new society. On the other hand, also the technologies have affordances that allow us to teach differently with the help of technology. Therefore, we should try to get rid of the ways of teaching from the Middle Ages with a lecture based on lectures, where it's a one-way direction of teaching, and try to find more collaborative ways of teaching and for the students also to participate in this education. Therefore, we have important challenges in front of us because it's uncertain, and this exponential change also makes it difficult to really define a roadmap on where to go. But we have to nevertheless try to experiment, try to use the available technologies, mobile technologies, social technologies, technologies for simulation and animation, videos, etc., in order to, in a combined way, try to define the best possible education for students.